What's up, guys? It's Victor Corbo here on the air, and we're gonna start playing another episode and gameplay of Senran Kagura Estival Versus. Now, you must be 18 or older to play this game, to see this game. You can't be under 18. You can't be 14, 13, 15 years old, not even 10 or 8. So on today's mission, we're gonna do some Kagura Millennium Fest. And we're about to do the Sisters Reunion. On day one. Now, for these, it's open, but for the rest, it'll have to be unlocked on day two. So let's have ourselves a good time. Enjoy the show. Please like and subscribe to my channel. Share with your friends. Comment below on your favorite shinobi girl. And I'll do the same. So let's begin. Yep, exactly.
I think I might either play Destiny and do some Iron Banner. Or I might do Assassin's Creed Ezio Collection.
Oh, do whatever you like. Either or, you'll get a ton of views.
I need to rank up to level 5 in I believe with my Titan, I believe that with him I'm in level 391, but yeah, but the Witchy-Billy thingy, what's gonna say? Oh yeah, I'm not gonna broadcast my Crucible matches because I always end up getting too pissed off and worked up.
Well, when doing it?
Yeah, see, my Titan, he's level 40, he's 391, my Hunter is 40, 351, and my Warlock is 40, 309. But I think I'm gonna step aside right quick.
Alright.
Oh, and did I tell you how I ended up getting that ace damage put on my leg? I was smoking a cigarette outside and I stood up too fast and took one step too far off the edge and I smacked my. One knee went into the bush and the other knee hit the porch. We don't have railings on our porch.
Oh yeah.
I drilled my whole right like the top and right side of my left knee, right into the hardwood. Shit was painful. I actually had to sit there in the rain for a few hours holding my leg until somebody saw me and helped me get back in the house.
Wow.
Shit hurt like a bitch. It hit me directly in the pressure point so bad that I couldn't put any pressure on it. And it's been there for this is the third day I've had this injury. And I'm lucky to be standing on it here and there, but it still hurts like a bitch.
Oh, of course.
Anyways, I'll be right back, man.
Alright.
I mean, like, you know me, I gotta have a cup of coffee.
Oh,
and
yeah.
And my Dr. Pepper.
Oh, yeah.
Coffee with the Dr. Pepper? Yeah.
Have some energetic.
Just, yeah.
Exactly, start bouncing off the walls.
Round one. This, you know, the whole room looks like a tournament. There you got holes in the wall, holes in the ceiling, hole in the floor. You take one step, you're in the... It's like, hey, I just jumped on this hole in my bedroom. Oh wait, I'm in the living room now. Or you jump through the floor and you hit your nuts on top of the TV. And you break the TV down the center while your nuts are going through all that. That's kind of getting fancy dice up for me. With electrocution in the process. Which would be very discomforting. But anyways, I'll be right back.
Alright.
どうした?料理。どうしたのって?何よ、今の喋り方。え?病気お姉ちゃんは前から怒るとこんな感じだったよ。
Be right back, guys. So it looks like we're about to find out what's gonna happen. Just in a few minutes.
いや、謝るなら私もだ。私がもっと強ければ誰も死なずに済んだんだからな。
Wow. Well then. So the only strong sister in is Riona? No, it can't be Riona. It has to be Ryobi. Yeah, Ryobi is the strongest one out of all out of them two sisters.
Wow.
Yeah. Hello.
Woof woof. Exactly.
I'm back, mother. No, it's woof woof. I'm back, motherfucker.
Oh. No.
How much lemon do I have? Plenty. Plenty and plenty of glimmer. So, with that glimmer, I'm gonna put this back over here. Oh, I need more. God damn it, I need one more armor. Here we go. Fuck. Ryobi is like telling her sister, like stupid bitch and all that, and like you arrogant, yep. Ungrateful. so Ryobi is the only sister that curses and all that. She has like a really, really high temper. And Riona's the masochist, of course. You wanna hear a funny joke?
What is it?
No, I'm guessing you wanna hear a funny joke.
Oh yeah.
So do I.
Huh?
That's a stoner joke, that's how you can tell someone's gonna stop. If they find it hilarious, then you know that they're so far.
Oh yeah.
Double down. Oh yeah. My team is kicking ass right now. I just dropped into a game that was already going. We're already about to win, so that's gonna count for me. Kick him in the sides. Kick him where it hurts.
Oh.
You say yeah. I said kick him where it hurts, and you're like, yeah. I'm like, well, damn, you must be a brutal one.
Oh, remember when you were broadcasting your videos and you were hiccuping? Well, guess what?
What?
I was hiccuping at the first chapter. I'm like, yeah, well, guess like Riona is like, you know what I mean?
They can't do it.
I'm like, what the hell? Let me speak. I'm like, shit, stop hiccuping. And every time I started mentioning Yumi, I'm like, you. you, me, and I was like, yeah, really? Let me speak, damn it. Oh, I'm gonna have a tough time with
Riona. That was a
waste
of a super. I just knocked out a wizard from the super. Warlock. No. Where does that teleport lead to? No, where? I fell into my desk. Oh, we won. Oh, yeah, okay, we won. This game's just about over. Stop, bitch.
Crap. Time for Shinobi transformation.
We win. I got my super at the last second using catch triple kill. And we won because of that. It's game set match. Yeah, I got
crap, they got me.
Eight. There's only 7 people in this session.
Yeah. Like who?
Oh, 9 people. 9 people. 10 people. 11 people.
No.
That's just a bad.
Okay.
I'll just get my left. 11. If another person needs an omelette.
Damn, it's like shit, you know.
Oh wow, I bounced down to 8th and bounced right up to 12th. We got a needed set match like... here. Dude, I slept on the couch for like freaking 3 nights.
What? Why?
Because for one, my cousin was here and he slept in my bed, and plus my knee. I had to have it propped up on something.
Oh,
and
wow.
if I didn't sleep on the couch, then I would have to sleep on the floor, and that would not be a good thing because I'd smack my knee against all sorts of shit.
Oh wow.
So I slept on the couch. I could have slept in my sister's room, but she's in Florida and that's her personal stuff. I don't want to be accused of going through. If she comes home and sees me asleep in her bed, you know? Mm-mm.
She'll be like, Brandon, what are you doing in my bed? Get out, get out, get out. No.
Especially if I'm sleeping in my boxers, because that's how I sleep. I sleep in boxers.
I sleep in boxers too.
Yeah, hi everybody.
I'm like, yeah.
Hi everybody. Hi, Dr. Lee.
Texas be like, yeah, Brandon, you're gonna be my best friend forever. Right, okay.
Everybody's fucking everybody up. James, this is my all of my solid super cell. Everybody's running away. Why are we all running away for it? We don't need to be running away. We need to be chasing them down. I'm putting them down. I see you over there, you little bitch. There you go. You're dead.
So it looks like the sister wants to be left alone for a bit.
Oh, midair shot. Somebody got a midair shot on that motherfucker who killed me. Thank you for avenging me, whoever that was. Hey, Victor, if you want to do some broadcasts on here, like on Destiny, then you can do that if you want.
Yep.
Oh, wow. I didn't realize that. I thought that blue levitation path would actually be something that would allow me to fly upward. But boy, was I wrong. Stop running away, you old bitches. Stop running away. Alright. I see you going up there. You ain't fooling me. Eat that shit. Oh, you fucked up. What? Punch me and set me on fire. I survived. Oh, all over the place. How did he not take any damage? That's bullshit. That's a hack. The invincible
police.
I'm getting out my pistol. Oh, shit. That's a trigger tap. Here we go. 3-1. He's dead. And he's dead. You may have killed me, but I'm just going to kill you. Yeah, ha 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 ha. He walked right in.
Dumbass.
I'm going to save my super toys to throw it in the middle of the
screen.
It's getting there.
I think out of all the girls from Senran Kagura, Homura is the best one for striking and attacking with blades.
Oh, you got me with the golden gun. He killed me with the golden gun.
Wow.
Don't worry, I surprised you. His name on it. It's gonna be. He's that. Grenade shockwave.
Oh wow! Hey, Brendan, you'll never guess what I saw the other day that made me laugh so hard.
Why?
There's an episode or series called Two Broke Girls. I'm not sure if you've heard of that.
Yeah, I've heard of it.
Okay. And this this Poland female chick that's going out with the Poland guy, he says, "I want to be covered in gold. I want everything gold. I want a golden. I want to be covered in a golden shower." I'm like, what? You know what that means, right?
No.
You don't know what a golden shower is?
I've never heard it that way.
Just search it up on. it involves a male and a female.
Oh wow.
Exactly.
I swear, you come up hearing about the weirdest shit that I've ever heard in my life, and I'm always like, what the fuck?
You should check it out on YouTube. You
I'm
should check.
Saying, I'm always saying to myself, where the hell is he getting these ideas?
You should check it out on YouTube, or what it means.
I'd rather not.
No, not on YouTube, on Google. Wow, this is like a berserker right here.
I got slapped the shit in him. He used the warlock used the slap attack. I'll use rock smash when I use my super. Time, bitch. Take it. This motherfucker just teabagged me. Oh, he's so dead now I got my supercharger. Where's his name? He just teabagged me. I am serious, bro. I am dead. Where's my fucking teabagged me? Where is he? Bitch, payback's a motherfucking bitch. Remember that. Don't smack me. I was getting my payback. He's on my ass. You get it. It's on my ass. You get it. Finish that. Okay. I made a cut. Leave my car before. Motherfucker. I'm in third place. I think I'm in first place on one of my matches. Going somewhere. Oh, shock apex. A punch. Dude, you super attack me. Oh, I guess that's fucker! Stiff daddy, don't you believe him? A dead man. A dead stiff daddy. Oh, wait. Well, we won! We won! Yay! I just see a canoe off in the distance.
Yeah, this one here is a berserker.
I came in last place. I was a berserker. Oh, huh? I got legendary. I got two legendary armor shader. I need the clothes.
What? Wait, did you just? What did I? Did I hear that? Did I hear that right?
Yep.
When it comes to legendaries, it's...
Yep.
Take that gone. And we're going to put this back on. We're going to choose this. Dude, my helmet 392, my gauntlets are 393, my chest is 394, my shoes are 390, my Titan Mark is 392, my artifact is 391, my ghost is 392. Oh no, 389. My zombie apocalypse WF 47 machine gun legendary 392. My blinding blaze, which is a 393 pistol. I should say, and my Zelda Super Saw 390. So I'm pretty much going to wreck up a lot of things.
Oh,
yeah, babe. It pretty much means, hey, you fucking fuck you.
A D, what the? Oh my god, another D. Looks like I have to do this again. So let's go for another round.
Where am I? Where was I? I didn't see me. I'm on Bravo Crew, no lie. Of course it will. Has fallen as well. It's Iron Banner. What else would you expect it to be?
Oh god, here comes the squeezy squeezy.
Squeezy squeezy! Can't resist, had to do it. Had to do it. I know this. Oh, shit, man. Wow. Fuck you. Get out of here, bitch. Taking damage. You don't want to like this. I'm actually going to switch. So, pass this here. Getting the Sunbringer. Ouch. Awesome. No, we summed up. You know, I just got shot. Yeah, it took a chance of killing me when I wasn't paying attention. That's cheap shot. That's all cheap shot, motherfucker. Hey, look, why are you running? You think you can run and hide? I just dropped you with my sidearm. Try me. Don't run away from me, I know where you're going. Ooh. Hello. Oh, that. That people got the Colossal, I want that so bad.
Well, what?
Had the Colossal. I had it in the one edition, you know. The bone. I sneak up on my teammate, I'm gonna fuck you. Yeah, just do Yagura. The guy was trying to gun the wall, and he dropped his gun over the wall and he died. I actually thought that was pretty fucking funny. Oh, right when I was sliding underneath the... gap to dodge the bullets, I'll be killed.
I think he borrows the adorable one.
Throw a flame grenade some random direction and hope they all kill someone. Hope you'll be a headshot, bitch. Ow! Golden gun kill. God damn. That hurt. I come around the corner. Boom! Jesus. Don't try to be that hard on me. Pick it up, pick it up. Thank you. I don't want to look up this way.
Oh, we still lost a Lulu. That's a shame. We'll just get it back though. Okay. How come that like, when I throw my grenade right before I die, it doesn't leave my hand? It stays in my hand. They're canceling out my grenade every time I throw it.
Hey,
I'm throwing
Brandon,
it right before I die.
Brandon.
What?
Guess what's happening right now?
This guy's making duplicates of himself, I swear. It's like he goes one direction, he turns around, you turn around and shoot him, he's not there, he's right behind you again.
She's doing like some squeezy on Ikaru.
Squeezy.
Yep, squeezy that she's massaging and groping. Squeezy.
Oh, fuck.
Exactly.
I just got killed. No, that's why I said I'm fucking, because I just got killed. But that's okay. My time to come back is now. Flame hammer. Flame on. Get that bitch. Pants out your super so I can use mine. Fuck you and the golden gun, bitch. The golden gun's useless now. Ah! I'm getting killed up right just by putting the gun on my face and my hammer.
Time for a battle. Time for a battle.
Oh, yeah, heavy ammo inbound. Yay. Oh, nonsense. Fuck that. Fuck you. Nice. And four, damn it. Oh, you bitch. Wherever I get killed by a Titan, I'm gonna switch to that specific subclass to use against just to piss him off even more. Kill him. Somebody kill him. I mean, please. There's no chance to get killed.
Good to play that game.
Bitch. I just fucked at the dude. He was standing there, I punched him once, he turned and looked at me, I punched him again and knocked him out. That's gotta hurt.
What
the heck? Alright. Jump up! I don't need a jump, I can have a bitch. Kill the blade dancer.
Did that scroll just come out of her ass?
What?
No, like, for real. No, because the characters are doing the shinobi transformation, and I think I saw something come out. I'm like, yeah, I know Brandon. I know, I got the most dirtiest mind ever. Yeah, I know.
Yeah, disturbed mind. Yeah. Leave in.
No! Crap.
They have two strings of contact damage. I am now. Okay. Then I will change my color.
Perfect. I got a D.
B for boner.
No. Not a B. A D.
Oh, and then a D for a dick.
Yeah.
It's a shame you didn't hear it. You didn't get an S, because if you got an S, that means they would want you to ride them.
Oh yeah. Wait, you could get an S on Senran Kagura?
I think so.
Oh, I never knew.
Sure.
Looks like I gotta level up my character more.
Could be king.
I gotta do the dragon fight. I gotta reach level 5 in Iron Man. That's the only reason why I'm doing it right now. It's level 5. I can get legendary weapons and armor. Completing the bounties I have for it. Fuck you. That dude looks like a beast.
What the hell? Did I just... Nah, it can't be. Ikaruga only, like, staying at her given level? Nah, that can't be.
Headshot.
This one.
おじい様の気配を感じました。うん。絶対にあれは。だが、これだけ探しても Yachua, stay nice. How the hell did she not die when I punched? She just bounced back. Man, what the heck?
Wait, like in which game? In Destiny? No, oh, Destiny.
I'm doing the Iron Temple. I'm doing the, what's it called? I'm doing the, Iron Banner. I actually had to think for a second what it was that I was doing. Well, Iron Banner. Take you with me. Trade shots. Except mine was more accurate shot because it was a freaking headshot with a sight on. She was using a scout rifle. That's sad. That's real sad. I'm sorry. This other team we're playing right now. Let's go see. I'm gonna sneak up these.
カグラのことの真偽はともなあ、まあ、そんなに急がなくていいんじゃない。スタンキル。せっかくの夏のビーチなんだしさ、少しくらい遊んでからでも遅くというわけで、みやび、水着になろう。いや、ならん。どうして？どうしてもこうしてもあるか。さっさと勝ち抜ければこの世界から出られるかもしれない。
Tyler the dog.
Nanda.
I'm gonna find the enemy because I know where they are. Right down in there. Overwatch. Oh, it's somebody chasing after me. Okay. Chase after me. Hurt you again. I see you. Now we go super.
Oh yeah, I can feel, I can tell that I can feel Shiki. She's like a plastic one of those plastic girls, like will leader have it tough, huh? I totally couldn't do what you're doing right now.
Shiki.
Talk about plastic. Like, Shiki, can you stay with me?
Ah, I completed the bounty. I completed the bounty. Iron Light.
Oh, you're here to attack. All I want to do is go straight home.
Oh, yeah, shotgun. Come to light right in my face. Don't get up, you bastards. Don't whip anybody. You might need that again. Cut that, I'm taking this. Get you get out of there.
Oh, dear God. Well, looks like we're gonna fight Shiki, I think. No, wait. Is it the other way around?
Shiki's weepies.
Shiki's weepies, drippies.
Random ammo.
Shiki's.
We lost the lead. Man, we gotta get that lead back.
Are you serious? A scythe?
I don't have any grenades.
Oh, dear God.
I don't have any grenades. Okay.
On certain stage, you can find festival platforms scattered around, destroying certain number of festival platforms. Things like a character shinobi's girl's heart story and new poses. We're guessing. Oh, would you look at that?
Yeah. Boom. He looked right up at me. He's like, what the fuck was that? Boom! It was a grenade. As soon as he saw me, he was about to pull his trigger. Boom! He blows up with a lot. I don't know. Fuck you. Your damn wizard superpower. Super Nova Bomb. Damn. Damn. Looks like I get super strong.
Is it, are there more? No, wait, no, I don't think there are more. There are more. Oh, let me see. No, no scores here. Huh?
Burn me to death? I don't think so.
No, no scores here. You stuck. Here, let me help you. I'm sorry. Yeah, that's what I just figured.
First, you got the golden one. Highlight the dog, got the golden urine. Golden penis.
Looks like this part is time for a shinobi transformation.
We were so close to catching up to him. What the fuck hit me? I tap a wall and says I go down. It doesn't say I got killed, but how the hell did I manage to die? Ow. Blew myself up.
Never do that again.
Remember the R2-D2?
Oh yeah.
Fuck you, R2-D2.
Oh, R2-D2, I remember it.
Nice. Surprise, everybody. I'll take a double kill. After my death. Ain't much, but it's gonna help. Because I'm not using my fist in the morning.
Oh, nice.
Why are you throwing a hammer at me, dumbass? I think it's just in that hole. Maybe it's better because I don't want to kill. Me and the Hundi just worked together to take out an enemy, and the guy was like, that's why we have fire teams, and we just took the lead. Now we just lost the enemy. Way back, bitch. Ah! She's blasting me. Bitch walking. Yeah, multi kill with that one. Damn. Quad. Quad kill. Oh, my face is a damn shot, bitch. Can't kill me with that. Hey, where you going? You're lagging like a bitch, but I take you. Yeah, let's do this. Let's do this. Let's take that victory, boys. Let's take victory home with us. Oh, god damn. Nope, they're gonna take them in. We lost the lead. We're gonna take them in if we can do something quick. Ouch. Fuck you. Necrophilia is the person who keeps killing me. Necrophilia.
Oh, perfect. Another one.
No.
Oh my god.
No.
Yo, I didn't even notice. Brandon, I didn't even notice that this girl was wearing a swimsuit after her shinobi transformation. I thought it would be different. She's like wearing panties and all that and just a shirt.
I know. I came in second place on that one. And I didn't get a legendary, I just get a hand cannon. It's 365, I don't need it. What I need is a powerful weapon. Like, for example, that's the same as that. That pisses us a lot. I hate that guy. You guys so bad. Now I need to just cash this in. I need to cash in my bounty for the army building. Oh, I got three legendary things. I got helmet. Well, that's an artifact. Then I got breeze, and then I got 25 legendary moves. Holy shit.
Well, hello. Didn't see that one. Didn't see that one coming. Yeah, I just ripped off her entire clothing. I'm like, what the hell?
Oh wow, the boots I just got were 395. So I just in just one day I ranked up from 390 to 392. Awesome. I'm gonna fuse this. Now I am still 392. The Sidon has some stuff that could be useful. Hovering in space above Saturn's rings where I can see the Well, it's my rank. I forgot to check my rank. Damn it. I'm rank 3 and we got 2 more ranks to go. I can beat that. I can beat this. Blind watch. Already in bed. Moms.
Hold on. No. Mom, did she just say mom? Well then, that I didn't know.
Wow, there's only 4 people on this team. Jesus. Me and 3 other people. What's the teams? 1, 2. Oh, it's 4 against 5. We're outnumbered. We're in some deep shit.
No, if she was killed or dead, then she can't come back to the Millennium Festival.
Thought you could kill me. I'm still alive, dumbass. I'm still alive, and you got burn damage. You're not gonna live much longer. I take the kill. You're probably thinking, what? How'd I die? Burn damage, that's how. That person got dropped. They literally did like several spiral flips in the air when they died. We're falling behind. Damn it, make the damn choice.
Oh my god, yeah. Another D. What the hell?
What was in there? I'm just gonna come over here and... They coming for us. That's for sure. Get out my face. Take you with me. Viper 2691. Lost the lead. I just got us the lead. I figured. As soon as I get us the lead, we lose it. These guys suck. I'm going to do all. I don't know I'm doing all the damn work here. Oh, man, you might be here. I'll take your friend out. Viper got mad. Oh, I know Viper get mad they took his food. It's competitive multiplayer. I gotta reach rank 5 for a specific quest. This has to reach rank 5. It's rank 3 right now. Why did you want to do some? Besides my knee killing me, not really. I said, besides my knee killing me, not really. No, I thought you were talking about, am I in any pain, is what I thought you said. Car games? Yeah, I have, it's one called, Watch Dogs. It's a hacking video game.
Trying to
run from me. eyes, but she's... Daddy's got new toy. You got new toy. I'll let you have that toy. Now, I can
まさか。
This girl's like from Texas or something. She has a certain accent to her words.
How the hell does he use his super once and then immediately uses it again? That's a hack. Going somewhere? Shit, bitch. I punch you, you jump, and I shoot you in your ass a bunch of times. Yeah, that.
Oh, I have to defeat all three of them?
No, dude, I just punched one of the guardians on the ass right when you jump. So it's like I punched him so hard in the ass that he went flying in the air. They tried to hover, and then I shot him a bunch of times in the ass. I'm done. Yeah, bitch. Winning this match. I cannot afford to lose another match. Yes, who's back, back.
What the hell?
You're too young to watch him in the end, finish her. Give me news. He's running scared. He's scared. Get out of bed right now.
Like I think she's the slowest person. Yeah, I think she's the slowest person.
How is this guy freaking? He's hacking or he's lagging? One or the other. He's cheating me.
Shinobi, Tenshin.
I see him punch the shit out of that guy.
You lost.
Oh, there she goes.
Here she goes. I came in second place. At a 1.0 even ratio. Got another legendary.
393.
Rocket launcher, legendary, and 2 stranger coins.
Oh crap. No, that's not gonna happen. Not gonna happen. Not gonna happen.
Good. On my level. I think I'm going to quit back then. Now we go. Yeah? Here we go. Yeah, that's it. We're gonna get some advice. This is number 3. I'm 392 now. 392 right now. I'm gonna go ahead and back out of that for a little bit. I'm gonna go smoke a cigarette. I'll be right back.
Alright.
So I'll be right back and I'm just gonna sit down.
Alright. Oh, not good. Not good. I got enough. See, this girl's slow as hell. Like, really slow. It's like her iron fists are heavy, like really heavy. I can't believe that I got a low rank. And Yozakura is not that good for me. Like, her iron fists are heavy, like really, really heavy. And I can't control it. Wow.
また浮かれ出しちゃった。はあ。みなり、砂の菓子作りたい。我を砂で取り砂台を作りたい。ああ、待って待って。遊ぶんだったら私も混ぜてよ。たまにはこういうのもいいですよね。また、おじいさまの気配が。 やっぱりどこかにいらっしゃるのですね。でもだとしたらどうしてリコ爺様。まあよしとします。スーパーのドラゴン。
In the medic.
Victor. Yep. You there? Of course.
It sounded a little on the wrong side of the way you said that.
Oh yeah.
I was like, Victor, you there? And you're like, of course. Sounds so wrong.
Well, that's it for right now. Tune in next time for another episode and gameplay of Senran Kagura for the second day. Be sure to subscribe to my channel, like my videos, hit that button, and share with your friends. And we'll see you again tomorrow. Later.